Good evening. Thank you for coming out this evening. My name is Eric Thompson, and I will take just a few moments here to introduce the members in this ensemble this evening. It's always an honor to be able to play with some of the greatest and most talented musicians that this state has to offer. It really is. But since they didn't accept the gig, I called these four, and they clap too soon. but I digress. It's great to be here. A little crusty for you. On the piano, assistant director of jazz, is a masterful composer and arranger, trombonist, pianist, as you can hear and see, and a very kind human being, Dr. Michael Conrad. And literally holding it together musically and driving this proverbial bus on the acoustic and later electric bass, Steve Charlson. The director of jazz studies at the University of Northern Iowa on soprano and tenor this evening, Mr. Chris Mertz. And lastly, to his left, on alto and tenor as well, a Renaissance man by the literal definition of the word, musically and as a human, Robert Espy. We opened with Rounder's Mood, and we're going to continue with an original by Jeff Tane Watts. This is called Mr. JJ. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was, I didn't know what time it was, and prior to that was Mr. JJ. Again, Michael Conrad on the piano, and Steve Charlson on the bass. We're going to continue this set with another trio tune. This is an original by the unfortunately late, but one of the greatest musicians to grace this earth, Chick Corea. This is Morning Sprite.
Thank you.
We've come to the end of the first set of the Eric Thompson Quintet. On the piano is Dr. Michael Conrad. You should all be able to sing this melody by now. I mean, I don't think it's difficult. This is Blue Tane Jr. by Jeff Tane Watts from the album Citizen Tane. Alto and tenor. You can catch him in the Des Moines Symphony. It's Robert Espy. And not only is Dr. Conrad playing tonight, but he is also a member of the other saxophonists' fine band on soprano and tenor. That's Christopher Mertz. You can catch them in Christopher's Very Happy Band. And back here on a bass, I think I've seen him play in 4,000 groups, but I can't be certain. But you can hear why. A fantastic musician. And I heard he's a great Frolf player. Is that true? That's Steve Charlson. We have one more set of tunes. We have some originals in that set. And we hope you stick around. Thank you for coming out. My name is Eric Thompson, and we'll see you in a little bit. Make me happy, you can. Thank you very much. Welcome to the second set. That's Chris Mertz and Robert Espy and Steve Charlson. And rejoining on the piano, Dr. Michael Conrad. We are the Eric Thompson Quintet. We began this set with a tune off of a record that just was released within the last year by Joshua Redman called Still Searching. And that was in the honor and in the memory of who unfortunately passed this past week, Ron Miles on trumpet on that album. So that first tune, Unanimity, is dedicated to him. We're going to continue now with a tune by Roy Hargrove, who left this earth way too soon, a couple of years ago. This is called The Stinger. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. That last tune was a song, a tune of mine, and the title was There Will Be Light. And I I feel it important to share that this evening, this night, these four, along with you, are experiencing the first time in my life where I've played without my mother, who passed in November. And so it's wonderful that you're actually listening. And you might think that's odd to say when musicians are playing and you can hear them, but there's a difference between hearing them and listening to them. I've been around half a century as of December. I know, right? But, I mean, come on. But it's in my years of playing and yapping, it means a lot when people look at the band, right? But then pay attention. And we appreciate that. I appreciate that you showed up with a name you'd maybe not recognize on the bill or in the email. And thank you for spending time with us tonight. And hearing that tune, it wasn't written for my mother at the time when I wrote it, but it has taken on a different meaning now. And so I just wanted to share that this is, when you see human beings playing their instrument, whether it's background music at a bazaar for baskets, or this, or at the Met, those human beings pour who they are into what they do. And it's important to listen to them, because you can't just hire them out and say, play over there, and your food is two doors down at the set break. You know, if you saw The Dark Knight, Heath Ledger as a Joker said, if you're good at something, never do it for free. These four are very, very good and don't play for free. And they, after months of me wanting to quit playing this instrument that I've been playing since the age of two, I decided not to, as I told Chris and Robert backstage, only because I share that only because it's interesting when human beings experience loss or a challenge. And how do they react afterwards? I have two colleagues here, too, that are completely divorced from music for me, yet they have very important places in my heart and in my life. They are both educators, one with whom I worked with intimately years ago, and now we're on the back end of that, and we're moving on in doctoral studies at Iowa, and they just cut our department, but that's another conversation. But I love him. I love her, Barbara and Peter here. I love them. They're in the educator life. These four are in the educator and musician life, and it's a beautiful thing that I'm able to bring them both together tonight. And thank you for listening to that tune. Thank you for listening to us. We're going to continue the original portion of our program, this tune, and he can tell you if you ask. yeah, but only if you ask, right? And it's $2 a word. This tune is called Incident at Perkins. Thank you. Thank you. Incident at Perkins by Chris Mertz. And we will close, as we come up here on the end, with another Chris Mertz composition. This tune is entitled And So. But anyway, however, before we close, I'd like to reintroduce these incredible musicians. Alto and tenor saxophone, Mr. Robert Espy. Soprano and tenor, Mr. Chris Mertz. On the piano, Dr. Michael Conrad. And on acoustic and electric bass, Mr. Steve Charleston. My name is Eric Thompson. We're going to close with And So, but anyway, thank you for coming out tonight, and we'll see you again soon. Robert Espy, Chris Mertz, Michael Conrad, and Steve Charlson. I'm Eric Thompson. Thank you for coming out tonight.
Brother, you can't have one without the other. marriage, love and marriage. It's an institution.